It's Monday. What is up, everybody? Welcome into the stream. Let's go. Yo, Screecha coming in with the triple likes. Let's go. And the hashtag return viewer. Let's go. Yo, Mo with the like as well. We got Special K coming in with the double like. Appreciate that. How's everybody doing? It's a new day. New week. It's birthday week. That's right. It is my birthday week. And do you get to the 24-hour free access since you have Vanguard? Yes, I do. Since I do have Vanguard, I do have access. I do get the 24-hour access. Now, I do not know if I will get it tomorrow or not. So I'll just have to see when I get off. But I am not streaming tomorrow, so y'all won't get this. Y'all won't get to see it tomorrow. But I should have it. I don't see why I wouldn't have it. Yeah. We're about to be squatting up with Killer Queen Levy and Dynasty Gaming. So we're not gonna waste any time. We're gonna get loaded in right here. How's everybody doing? How's your Monday? How was your weekend? Did you guys and gals watch any football? If you did, who's your favorite football team? Did they win? Did they lose? What's your team's record? Now let's talk about something. I am down to talk about anything and everything. As long as it's not political and as long as it's not inappropriate to get me banned. So, anything and everything. We can talk about anything and everything. So, how is everybody doing? Go Cards! That's right, baby! That's right, baby! 10-2! Let's go! Yo, what up, Josh? What up, my man? Hey, Josh. Appreciate you stopping by again. Goldigon coming with a double I. Appreciate that. Yo, Josh, congratulations. I have been kind of MIA through a lot of things. I wanted to de-cleanse, but congratulations. Yo, Nux coming in with the... I know it's going to be a triple like, so appreciate the triple like. Let's see. It looks like Dynasty's already in a game. That's typical. So, I guess we're going to run a game, too. Damn right. Michigan walked all over Iowa in the Big Ten Championship game. Yeah! That's as far as they're going to get. They're not going to get past Georgia. Not going to get past Georgia. The board, the college football committee, they set it up for Georgia-Alabama rematch. So, is what it is. I should probably put money on it. Dude. Let's talk about Ricky Baller versus Kid Dynamite. Dude, that's like years ago, because who's Ricky Baller? Ricky Baller. All right, chat. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, good God. Oh, good God. For a hot dog and a handshake. Where in D playing at? We are in the PlayStation Fiesta Bowl.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
We are playing Oklahoma State, I believe. Yeah, Oklahoma State.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Whoa! Oh, yeah, we finished one spot out of the playoffs. Because Georgia couldn't get it done. So again, it sets up for Alabama-Georgia rematch. That doesn't surprise me. That doesn't surprise me that he's out of...
Hostile drop do this.
And
real.
Just a handshake, dude. He wants you to shake something else. That's...
Here we go. Game number one. Let's we're waiting on the coach stream to start. World War One.
I have to do some adjustments on my green screen again. It's kind of messing up.
Proceed to the safe zone.
Do we want to go to the saltiest assault mines?
Scavenger contract located.
I go assault mine. Technically, that's not a bad drop. Yeah, get ready for chat. If you're watching and you see something cool, funny, hilarious, me being a dumbass, all you gotta do is hit exclamation clip and you can clip it. The more clips that I get, the more then I can make highlight videos out of those clips after or to post later. I can't always do it because I sometimes forget. We'll just go into farmland, I guess. Just go into the farmy land. Chat, so what we're gonna do, we're just gonna loot a little bit. Kinda wanna push that king. Might work our way there. We're definitely gonna work our way. He's gonna be in that. He's in this house right here, second story.
I see you.
All right, D sent me the invite, so I'm gonna push this regardless. Thank you. Invite sent. Yeah, I see it. Just give me a second. I'm just gonna try to push and die real quick. Yo, Dynasty coming up with the triple light. What's up? Let's go, baby. Give me a couple minutes.
Just inbound.
Come in, asshole.
I'm good, how are you?
Yes, I do. Yeah.
Random, we're gonna get her and pull it into Discord.
Why do you sound like you just got something stuck in your nose?
Because I'm sick. And the only reason I'm playing is because today's the last night of Verdansk.
You got the vid?
I don't know. I got tested. I don't know.
Oh, if you got tested, then you probably do. No, I'm just kidding. Let's hope you don't have the vid.
I hope not. Okay.
I sent it.
All right. K-I-L-L-A-Q-U-E-E-L-A.
Oh, you're fine. You need to go lay down. Thank you. Good night. A hug and kiss.
It says it didn't work. Kill a queen, lobby 916.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I posted. What? I copied and pasted it.
Go lay down.
It's saying, didn't work. Double check.
Okay.
Good night.
Okay.
Let me copy and paste what you sent me. I just got killed in solos by a guy who decided he wanted to shoot an RPG upstairs.
Hey, what?
He killed me by shooting an RPG upstairs like a little bitch. I sent it to you. When I copy and pasted it, it worked for some reason. It's weird.
Nope.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh, much better now.
Just let me know when you accept it, and then we'll get you pulled into Random's thing.
Yeah!
Alright, Random, can you pull her in with me being friends with her, or?
Yeah, as long as you invite her to... Gosh, see, Hunter coming in with the like, appreciate that!
What am I inviting her to? Rules? Hog randomness?
Invite her to, the briefing.
It doesn't give me a way to do that.
If you look at, if you're at the my comms channels, it is go to briefing room and hit create invite, right hand side.
All right, I have it for everything else but that.
And then just invite her to whatever.
All right.
Hey, appreciate that, my man. Yo, the Queen's Domain coming in with a double like. How are you, Queen? Are you?
I should bring her into clips and highlights. Or schedules one of those two. Did you get a killer?
Yes.
So chat, right. Over my weekend, I had an eventful weekend. I was attacked by a dog. I am okay. I am alive and okay. I did get attacked by a dog. It was, I don't know if you can see it.
All right, she in there?
So there's the battle wound, the scar. We're just trying to get her in.
Random, did she get it? There we go. All right, let me mute you here. All right, can we play this event? Last hours of her dance.
Let me mute her first.
Let's go.
I'm back.
Damn, yo. That would have been a dead dog, unless it was my own. It was,
So none of y'all did the event yet?
It was one of my... It was my mom's best friend's dog. The dog used to be my sister's dog. I don't know why she attacked me. Apparently she has something to do with men. But my thing is, like, why didn't you, like, dog should have remembered me. But it is what it is. I had to go over there to help my mom's friend with something at her house, and the dog ended up attacking me. The only reason why I didn't do anything to the dog. The only reason why I didn't do anything to the dog was because...
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Was because my kids were not present. Had my kids been there and I got attacked by the dog, that would have been a different story.
Enemy cross.
Consider yourself eviscerated.
But I also have a mark, a bite mark from on my leg. That's hyper. Naughty. I am fine. It's just a flesh wound. Oh, if I would have nailed that.
All right, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real. All
right, boys and girls, here we go. First official game. Is this an actual game mode or is it just an event?
It's a game mode. How did he get to this number? Johnny, what up, brother? Alright, we're gonna be here.
Located.
Grab this chopper and grab this fucking crash site. He'll get you, killer.
50 remain standing.
I'm just gonna call you Queen.
You can call me whatever.
Right. I like Killer better. It makes you sound more meaner.
Yeah.
New objective identified.
What? What's a bombing run? Why is it on me?
Where?
Everyone's safe. Pity.
I feel like. That's funny, Johnny. God damn it, I can't believe you get it all. That's fucking weird.
Yeah, way to leave me, asshole. I don't have flares, so I can't pop it and let you know I'm right here.
That seat's mine. Let's go.
All supply boxes found. Solid work.
I'll find a place.
You think you're in charge or something?
I'll find a place.
I got the coordinates.
Just drive the car, man.
Yo, what's up, Johnny? How you doing, sir? How you doing, sir? Sorry, I didn't. I'm just now seeing it.
Come on, fucker, stop me at a damn it. Chopper points.
Enemy UAV overhead.
If you have not hit the react button, please hit that react button. More reacts that we get, the more shares that we get, the more Facebook algorithm pushes us out, and the more we can grow. The first stream of the week, first game. This is also the last hours of Verdansk. Yo, what's up, Josh Roberts? How you been, my man? How you been? Appreciate the like as well.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Incoming bombing run!
Shit, fuck!
Bombardment.
Enemy UAV overhead.
So this is the last hours of Verdansk. Tomorrow is the debut for the new map, new Warzone map. If you have pre-ordered Vanguard, and if you pre-ordered Vanguard, you get the 24-hour access to it. So I have not decided when or if I will stream tomorrow or not. Right now, currently, I'm not streaming tomorrow.
Can we get loadouts?
Yes.
And when are we gonna run some zombies? You know, it'll have to be on Vanguard because I do not have Cold War unlocked or downloaded no more, but I am down to run some zombies.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV, we're exposed. Gas is moving. Proceed to the next location.
Not pick this up. I definitely don't want that. Don't have the new one yet. Christmas is a little more important. No, I get you.
All right.
is definitely more important, my man. Yo, Brad Key coming in with the double like. Appreciate that, my man. How you doing, sir?
Feel safer yet.
Yeah.
Incoming, homing, bro.
I was hoping to show off my updated skills. I made it to wave 90. Woo! Whew. That's rough.
Fun. I didn't have any plates. I didn't.
It was okay.
It was okay. I mean, stuff was really laggy at first.
Yo, appreciate the 50 stars as well, my man. Appreciate that. Yeah, that's stressful. I haven't made it that far in God knows how long. Not so much that not because I haven't wanted to, it's just I haven't had the time to be able to sit down and do something like that. But I might pull it up, download it one day and then go at it. Sure. I am looking for I am also looking for mods, simply mods to get the chats going. Basically, mods to get the chats going, keep engagement going. I know at times I can't always do that when I'm playing a game like this, especially. So I am looking for mods that can pop in. Now, I'm not asking for you to be on every in the streams and be there the whole time. That is not what I'm asking. Just simple. I need help, all the help I can get. And if I can get somebody to get the chat going.
Go around, give them all my likes that are peoples who are playing.
Check your gear and weapons.
Not only help benefit my stream and the community as well, but we can continue to grow everything. My goal is to take this to the limit. My goal is to get supporter. My goal, I got some big plans and I want to kick off 2022 on the right note. So I am looking for mods who can be on the stream. I'm not asking you to be on the streams every single day and mod the whole time, but I am looking for mods I can work around my schedule and everything like that. So if you're interested, Chad, if you are interested in being a mod and think you can do it,
all right,
I am more than willing to work with you, but for sure, I am definitely looking for mods. Push this channel where I want it to go. I got to fix.
Find out.
gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Guys, just bear with me. I'm trying to get my green screen fixed. Oh yeah, she's always busy. That's why I stepped up for her. She is amazing. Yeah, that's my thing. Like especially like this game. I get so engaged and focused that time, especially like when it comes down to especially when it comes down to like the last ones. I'm so focused, not trying to, you know, I'm not trying to engage you guys and cost me, you know, cost the team a dub.
I'll find a place.
But so like I'm trying to find somebody. Find one or two. Anyway, we can figure out a schedule for you guys. Anything like that. I mean, it'd be greatly appreciated. I love Blue Rose. I wish I could, you know, watch some more of her streams. But it seems like every time I'm streaming, she's streaming. But she is an amazing content creator.
We need more crashed airplane.
So I am gonna bear with me, chat. I am trying to fix my camera.
Get it.
Coordinate spot. Right now it's not working.
Nice.
Once I get it working.
Just got gas moving in.
Oh, much better, much better. There we go. There we go. You're not trying to ignore. And one of that, exactly, like. I want to put out the best content I can. And right now, you know, obviously this game mode is, you know, it's game mode for the last few hours of Verdansk. And so like, it's really not gonna be, it's really nothing.
I can live with that.
You guys already seen it, like you guys already seen it, but like I am ready to try to get dub.
New objective. Proceed to the specified location.
So I mean if we're just gonna play this all day, then we're just gonna play this all day. Yo, what's up, Vengeance? Not much. Welcome to the purple side, bro.
Out of here. Holy
yeah, the new map's gonna be sweet. I'm excited for the new map. I was planning on taking tomorrow off, but I might get on and stream a couple hours on the new map. You know. But we'll see. You know, we'll see. We'll see. Not really caring for this, you know, the suspense. I'd rather play Verdansk and try to get as close to close to 100 dubs as possible. I'm unsure if they're gonna change up. Or if they're gonna reset the stats or not. If they do, then you know, wish I would have known that sooner. But
I need a plate. Yo, they said one of the new vehicles in the new map is a fucking airplane. That's gonna be sick. I can't wait.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, you're gonna be able to. You're gonna be able to do dogfight and airplanes.
Did you do you all both buy for dance?
Proceed to the next location.
Yeah, I pre-ordered Verdansk as soon as they released it.
I mean,
Vanguard. As soon as they released it for pre-order, I bought the most expensive one too. Personally, I don't really care for this game.
It's a lot to handle, honestly.
Kind of like, damn near already here.
Because
I haven't pre-ordered it. I haven't bought it. I was gonna pre-order it and then I decided not against it because I want everything with Warzone and everything that was going on in Warzone leading up to Vanguard, I was impressed with. So I was kind of like, pre-order this. I'd rather have loadout than... sure that's gonna be the whole team.
How did he know I was there?
Everybody's getting their last bit of hacks in.
Oh yeah, I heard a lot of people complain about hacks earlier.
I just deadied and ran out.
How'd you go over there?
No, I landed over here before I knew. Oh,
they're definitely hacking.
Oh, yeah, don't go there, Ray.
Put you under real fucking low. I definitely don't care about
them.
I'm getting put like.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're in the bomb.
Smoke. Where am I?
Located a supply box. Secure that position.
Back off. I'm driving.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Yeah. How's everybody doing today? I mean, I kind of had no choice. There was too many people there, and where I would have got out, I would have died.
Next objective located.
What?
50 is still active. Continue the mission. Contract complete. All supply boxes located. Yeah, you know. I can stay, I probably want to play this after this.
Claymore set. Surprise.
I didn't go, guys.
Nah, fuck it.
I didn't either.
I need fucking money, bro. I need ammo. Shit.
Hmm.
Yeah, I need sniper and AR.
You can have my AR.
Yep. I need a little bit of AR.
That's mine.
Locking you safe zone.
I'm gonna try to get fire.
Oh, here, man.
I don't need it.
There you go.
Cool now. Hold
you
squad.
Want me to grab this bounty?
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out.
Down one.
Target is down. Well done.
Wow.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's my next victim.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out. Incoming bombing run.
Trying to push back. Is just one?
Gas is moving.
He like ran.
Keep him distracted.
No, and get in the safe zone. Sustaining fire.
Buddy's on top of
don't
me.
They know who I am.
What?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Where?
Somewhere like in that area. Oh, he's hiding. He's hiding right now.
Shit. Take him down.
Cause of death? Me.
His buddy's in there hiding. He's gonna hide.
I think I just saw another one in there.
We need to get fired. Honestly.
Waypoint marked.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Is there a guy in the fire tower?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
One's coming back.
No, I don't see. I don't hear him. Behind us. I downed one. Yeah, go Bills. Hey, I mean, I would like to see the Bills win, but I didn't have a feeling. Like, we're starting to get to see the reincarnation of the Patriots. Can't go lie. Can't go lie.
Have one to pick up and play quads?
No, but we can play trios.
I didn't say no.
No.
me.
I think Screech is in the chat, man.
It looks like.
He asked too. And I just was. I said we're gonna play this mode for a couple minutes. Get my likes out. Some more likes out. Get more likes out. Oh, my nose. I gotta sneeze.
Freaking sneeze.
Clean with that leg. I can't. I feel it coming now. Oh, no. Hold on. Oh, shit. Hold on. Damn, I'm gonna fight Screecher.
Okay.
He's joined. It says he's solo. He's, so, fuck it. Run quads.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
I mean, if he pops in, he pops in. It, right on his thing, it says, team in with. Yeah.
Let me click. Oh, is he? Oh, shit.
It says. Live streaming with streaming with their chat, man.
Hold on.
Yo, what's up, chat? Hey, does anybody know the score right now? I know it probably just started.
Where'd he go? He was at his stream. No, he's not at his stream.
Need to check my fantasy team while we wait.
I guess I can send him a text message.
Okay, so... Oh,
what am I looking for right now? Oh, they're working it out.
I mean, they're working.
Yeah, he's coming. He's joining us.
Okay. Are
you see Chapman's overlay?
Yeah, that's...
yeah, man, I like it.
Hate it.
I don't know. Screecher asked me if he wanted to help him out and do it, so I went and asked with him. I don't know where the fuck he got it done at though. I'm just here. Hey, we gotta get Screecher pulled into the Discordy.
For him to get there, and then I could pull him in. Yo, sir, Chappy Chap, what do you think the Cards record will be at the end of the season? Well, it depends. I don't know. I don't know who we play next. You know what I'm saying, man? Like. I don't know who we, what our schedule's like.
Are we pulling in Screecher today?
Here?
Alright, let me get a Screecher added on to the co-stream.
He has not joined the briefing room.
Okay.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Hold on, let me pull it up. So next week we play the Rams. Then we play Detroit, Indy, Dallas, and Seattle. Yo, Lauren Fant coming in with the like, appreciate that. Sir Chapman with the double like, appreciate that. How's everybody doing? How's your Monday going? Okay, so we got Rams, Lions, Colts, Cowboys, Seahawks.
So Queen, how is your day going?
I think we can.
I just worked all day and now I'm playing with you guys. How's your day?
Cowboys, Rams, Indy will be the toughest opponents yet. Yeah, I don't know. Rams kind of went downhill. Like last week, they had a decent, you know, last week they got kind of had a bounce back, but for this week they kind of had a bounce back. I think the Rams can go either way, but and it's at home, so that's gonna be an easy one. Detroit obviously is gonna be a win. Indy. Yo, Addy coming in with the triple like, appreciate that as well for me.
Moving on your waypoint.
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe.
If we could stop Jonathan Taylor and force Carson Wentz to throw, then we can beat Indy. Dallas, they're kind of hit and miss right now too, because they've been kind of ass lately. So I can see that. I can see us beating Dallas in Dallas, and then I see us walking away with the Seahawks. So I'm looking at it right here. I think we can go undefeated. I don't think we will go undefeated. I think what will probably happen is week 18 we'll probably rest our guys to get ready for the playoffs. But with 5 games left, I think we can go 4-1. Just the way our team's playing, I think 4-1, maybe 3-2. It is what it is, dude. Yeah, and that's the thing. Our 2 losses are at home. But here's my thing. You know, one of those losses should have never happened. The loss to the Packers should have never happened. To me, it was like AJ Green kind of like threw that away. So, I don't really like. Yeah, it's a loss is a loss. Terrible mistake, but I just think it's gonna be tough. But I know if we could shut down Derek. Oh yeah. If we finish with the top record in the NFC, maybe even if we don't finish the top record in the NFC, from going to a non-playoff team to a playoff team and a divisional champion, that's easy. That's easily MVP, MVP candidate. My book. Kyler's playing lights out, and that's the thing. Like, people want to say that, oh, Kyler's not that great. Well, no, Kyler is that great. He's a baseball player playing football. He is. It might sound crazy, but he's a Tom Brady. He's a more athletic Tom Brady. Like, Tom Brady was a baseball player who played football. So it's going to be interesting to see. It's going to be interesting to see. But with 5 games left in the season, I'm gonna say 3-2, simply because depending on where we're at, we'll probably rest for the playoffs. And rumor has it, AJ might be coming back for the playoffs. So that's gonna help us out tremendously as well. Dude, Kyler is the shit. That's my guy. Kyler Murray's my guy. I wish, Larry Legend. I wish Larry Legend would come out of retirement and play, you know, find a veteran minimum. Well, he's not really retired. But I would have him play a veteran minimum. And,
you got a few things.
Queen, you want to drop me your money real quick? I'll get it loaded. Thank you. Yes. His headset's back on. I don't know.
He's not deaf anymore, is he?
Yeah, I didn't realize I was deaf. I was talking to chat.
Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
I can live with that.
Oh yeah, I really do think he's gonna be back. I really do think he's gonna be back. I think what it is, he's just resting.
Do you have an ammo box, or can I buy one?
No, I don't have one.
I think he's just resting his body. He doesn't have to play those, you know, the whole season. I think he'll come back for the playoffs.
Daisy, I'll grab you, AB.
And then if he doesn't, you know, we don't get the ring this year, then chances are he'll probably sit out all next year and come back again, which is fine. I don't see Larry Legend coming back unless he's scared, unless we know for sure.
Picking bounty contract. Hostile
enemy UAV overhead.
But Larry Legend will never go to another team. I can tell anybody that right now. Anybody in their right mind knows that Larry Legend will never.
Sending
to the ravine. Coming up.
Right.
Oh fuck! I got slapped.
I don't see him. I see him.
Oh, enemy!
Break a few more rules, then I'll watch while you bleed out.
Yeah, that's fine. Hold on.
You want to open the door?
Oh my god, my snipes are off.
Enemy butcher. Alright, someone else get the lead.
Watch your count up top. Watch your viewer count up top.
Find me, they're on me.
Fight starting.
There's one
you
right
can practice your aim while you
play. Well, no,
watch your aim is an effective way to get inside their head.
Yeah, watch, look at your viewer top. Viewer at the top. Viewers at the top. They're hacking. They're hacking.
Fight to begun. You're up next, mate. Get ready.
Breach, how many do you got watching right now?
Front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. You gotta sort this fucker out. You got your ass kicked in that one. We're sending you back to base. We'll take it still by your back.
Okay, you got two now watching. Ah, nah. I didn't think it was.
I hate you, Tristan.
I never once thought Larry Legend was going to sign with Tampa Bay. I never thought he was going to sign with Minnesota. I never thought he was going to sign with anybody else. Honestly, I'm surprised he stuck it out with Kyler Murray. He told everybody that once Carson Palmer retired, that he was going to retire because he didn't want to play for another quarterback. Thank God Kyler Murray changed that philosophy with him. But the man, the myth, the legend, Larry Legend himself. He'll be back for the playoffs.
Teammate has been marked as a high-value target. Keep him secure.
Can you repeat what you just said?
I said I'm never dying ever again.
Third snipe out of nowhere.
Face blown off.
Insert rage quit.
Insert controller across the room. What? All right. Insert. I need a secondary. I went straight to go. So.
Me.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh,
threat.
So we can get whatever we want.
Yeah. Probably get an ammo box, because I like ammo boxes.
Okay. I need plates. Fuck.
All those are not good.
Yeah.
I got the most wanted.
I'll drive.
Like a
bullet in the most wanted defense.
Oh, I got the ammo.
Stop. I think he realized.
Exfil's on station. Get to the LZ.
I'm buying plates.
I'll drive.
Hey, advanced UAV. Chances are they're in this building right here.
Setting waypoint.
That was already open, though. Can it be reopened?
That was closed a minute ago.
Maybe I looked at the wrong one. I remember this one being open.
Okay.
I promise.
Bag is set. Bird is ready for deposit.
I mean, you like sprinted. We're like, there's people on you.
Idea. Oh, he's okay. He's in the house. Get the self. Just cover me while you push. Pushing right behind us. Right behind us. Building up.
There's
right here. Oh, come around
victim.
My building. He is right here. My building.
I'm down one.
He's looking at you right now. Looking with the car. 98. He's right in that window.
Frag out.
Yeah.
We lost that one. Back stronger.
Yo, Brandon Vella coming with the double line. Appreciate that. Have a great stream. Get them dubs. Hey, we're trying, man. Had a pretty decent game, though. Had a pretty decent game. Six kill game.
I sucked that match.
Pretty good snipe.
How you feel about me, huh? Bro, you're in last place, bro.
Like, actually, I'm not in last place, pretty much.
No, I might have in your division you are.
I don't care about in my division. As long as I don't finish last place and have to eat Joe Satan, I don't care.
Yeah, right. That's Viz.
I'm ordering that Friday.
Are you really? That's Viz.
Yeah, I'm ordering it.
Get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
I haven't got any freaking points. I might end up losing this week. I'm only down 4.
I'm down 7 right now. He has a Buffalo running back. I got the Patriots.
I have the Patriots kicker and Buffalo tight end. And he's got Patriots wide receiver and Buffalo's wide receiver. None of them have any points. Oh, it's not raining, it's snowing.
Is that what it is, snow?
Yeah, it's snowing.
Who's shooting me?
Alright, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Alright, let's get it. Good match right here.
Yo, follow with the like. Appreciate that. How's it going, my man?
Battle Royale. Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving.
Care, but if my snipes are like they were the last game, it'll be a good night.
I'm going to the bar.
Supply box identified. Marking location now.
Right, hey, dude, Andy, they dropped far. It's like, IHOP. I'm about to push a schoolhouse away from up there and get
the.
Hey,
thanks for the $200, Eli. I appreciate you. Now this is the convention to be a supporter. I'll be the circle will be complete.
All supply boxes found. Solid work.
Where's the buy?
I know
one
down
the way.
That's here. You need good equipment.
Job. Good pick.
There were people fighting down this way, so.
Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
I think they got a loadout already. No, that's a red roof, never mind.
Hey, there's somebody in your building? He's down. Sure. Down.
I'll find a place.
Another guy coming in.
What?
Eliminated one.
I'm hiding in a bush.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
You're full.
I don't know where he went.
I think he ran away.
I was already in mid slide and throwing the knife, so there's no cancel.
Nah, you're good, bro.
He did. Nope, I found him.
Shit.
Okay. Randoms. Where was he at? In his house right now?
He was in the house above, by, Queen.
He
just scared the shit out of her.
Hey, you wanna buy a loadie?
Yeah.
Well, first I want to buy my man Screech back if he doesn't make another room. Wish somebody would have been able to cook that. That was dirty.
Got a proper sorting. We're sending them on.
Jacking. That's my bad.
No doubt, drop headed your way.
I have an ammo box underneath.
Some ammo.
Overhead.
Unless you want to see your insides, we should get to the safe zone.
Marking waypoint.
I'll find a place.
Where they? They gotta be more.
They gotta be under. They gotta be underneath.
No, I see him. I see him.
Sure. Oh, I see him now.
They're more in the airfield.
Find out, cover me.
I'll find a place.
I'm here! Shot back!
Fuck, man, are you serious?
Incoming round.
What? Where?
I see you. Time to play.
Fuck!
Under fire!
Hostile down.
Wow, we got swarmed.
Survive and you can redeploy.
Okay, get the fuck out of here, dude. Nah, cheater.
There's no way.
We got third partied.
Time for a bit of argy
bargy. Going through the window.
While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well. The fight's on. Get ready to fight, you're next. Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked. There are two people this time. You win this fight and you return to the front line. If you lose,
no way.
You're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
How's the crick hitting? Yes, no.
What was the question?
Crick hitting again?
I haven't used that gun in ages.
I sent you a picture of my loadout, Screecher.
Cool.
I just texted
that's
you.
Not a loadout, okay.
I mean, whatever. You know what I'm talking about.
I know, I had to... I'll have to check it out after this one.
It works pretty good for me for most part.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Ruiz coming in with the like and the new follow. Appreciate that. Welcome to the family.
On your position, suggest you get moving.
Get it.
Feeling pretty confident with my snipers.
Real thing, Bill.
But Trip coming up with the double leg. What's up, Trip?
Blunder cash here.
You scared me. Whoever just jumped on me.
Hey, I apologize.
I wish my nail gun would have been. Oh no, I have the money glitch. Oh no, I have the money glitch. It says I have zero.
Just inbound.
It won't let me drop. I have zero.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Good work.
Friendly UAV overhead. Under fire. What happened to good old fashioned
standing? Pushing on myself.
Wow.
What? We're gonna have to push back.
We'll have to do better than that.
We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Recon inbound. Eyes are over here.
I'm hella pushed.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Alright, appreciate that, man. Hey, Cordell coming up the double line, appreciate that as well.
Alright, I hope you guys.
Fucking sweaty as fuck right now.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture them. Your team has the cash,
stunned.
They can pay for your release.
What? So he was flashback. This game, bro, it makes no sense.
I'll stay in here if you want to get some loot.
I'm on my way.
There guys outside.
I'm about to pop it.
Get recon now.
Advanced UAV marking targets.
Let's take it.
Body armor here. Sniper rifle here. Shotgun here. Best knife here.
Somewhere else.
I'll find a place.
Oh, sorry about that.
All good. I found a couple pennies. We need one on the hole.
Yeah.
We can get L down.
Oh, I hear a box in here.
Wear a vest and save your chest.
So far.
Man, again, my chat not resetting.
Ooh! I just got hella sniped. They just came into storage. It was on top of storage.
Hold out, drop headed your way. Go Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
No more cheaters.
What's the play, Screech?
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Right now. Oh, up top.
I got sandwiched there. The play is going to be nice.
Be advised, your teammate got their ass kicked. They're RTB at this time. You're all that's left. Get it done.
I know where I'm at.
Just drive the car, man.
Not now. Maybe later.
Back off. I'm driving.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Al coming in with the light, appreciate that. Fucking shit.
I'll watch Scott for a second.
In that meantime, I'm gonna grab a drink.
We're watching a suspected cheater. He has 17 kills this season. Cheater.
There, I'm going.
Yeah, I get.
My lobby suck.
Everyone got so quiet.
Right?
That pisses me.
What? This is dumb. Like, all right, I'm gonna join randoms. I'm gonna invite you guys.
Guys, don't forget to set up the ghost streams.
Bro, I did that like 8 hours ago.
I'm just calling it out, yeah.
Ah, that makes me sad. Oh, like, what are the fucking...
I had it happen to me before, too, like, 15 seconds left. I got doing the Soul Survivor Challenge, I had, 15 seconds of a guy shot me out of a moving chopper from halfway across the map.
Oh, dang.
Oh, man. I was going there to get that car. Sniped out of the fuck.
It's trash.
I'll be right back.
My man.
Dang.
What happened?
This, man.
It's all good, bro. Last three matches, I've had one kill, so. Last game. No, not for me, my bad.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deployed shortly. Time for the real thing.
Yeah, I'm back.
advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone. Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Already?
One just dropped by you.
Favorite beer.
What?
Atwell. Okay.
Damn.
I take offense. Just kidding. The guy up there.
Get the fuck out of my.
If they survive, they can redeploy.
Body armor here. Body armor here.
Gas is inbound.
Teammates done in. They're returning to base.
Oh boy. Spotted some cash. Bingo.
Load out.
Vathrick here, you need equipment.
Dang, who took all my stuff?
Disregard blast, moving!
Not a real thing, though.
Thank you, I appreciate you.
Four of them in that building.
I don't have any bullets. Yeah, SMG. Sniper. Do you want
to hold the rest? Bolt out,
they're both upstairs.
Somebody just bodied one.
Just don't come in this motherfucker.
There's one like right here.
Good old fashioned stabbing.
Cracked one in the.
Killed.
Survive and you can redeploy. Fight's kicking off. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well.
Where the fuck did they go? I broke them.
We got a proper fight here. Get yourself sorted. You're up next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. You got roughed up in there. We're bringing you home.
Oh, fucking God.
If your team has the cash, they can pay for your release.
to the AO. Stand by.
Yes.
Contract complete. Most wanted defended.
I can live with that.
Trophy system live. Feels out of the way.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Moving.
Enough for an ammo box if you need it. Buy plates for myself. I don't know. I'm going to buy plates.
Yeah, I got three in a hole, so I'm good on that.
Yeah,
you
got two extra ones.
Got none, so.
And smart for them. I like to go over there and get my load. Does one not have a load on?
That one? I don't think.
I'd like to get gas.
Moving! Disregard left!
I didn't grab the battery. I just bought one.
Mm,
this place.
29 meters. Two guys, one about to buy. 29 meters. Team three. Coming around.
They're in.
I love that.
What kind of odds am I getting?
You want to open the front door for me?
One more sounds good.
Damn, man, I had that guy down. His fucking teammate got me. Oh my god, like. Dude, these last like 5 matches have been like unfucking real. Like crazy. Hey, you too, Sauce. You too, brother. I guess it's we'll see what happens at midnight. I'll be asleep, but I guess I'll wake up tomorrow to it.
I'm pretty sure Rebirth's gonna be up and running tomorrow throughout the day.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
So, Christian Kramer coming in with a light. What's up, man?
Closing on your position. Suggest you get moving.
Nothing out. Noise this. Any questions?
Helicopter here.
Nothing's out there, so.
I'm all tracking this cover.
Over here.
It doesn't look like anyone is coming with us.
Move over here.
Eh? Oh, never mind. There's one right on me.
Setting waypoint. Forget that. This one's mine.
They're probably gonna go after that.
Got at least two teams.
Victim spotted.
Damn it. I got it. I got the scav.
Your primary objective is to kill them all. Contract updated. New objective identified. Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns some redeployment. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed. Track updated. New objective identified. Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
Hey, I got one helicopter right on.
All supply boxes found. Solid work.
I was trying to get the...
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them freedom.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
survive, you earn your freedom. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective. We're sending you back to base. If your team has the cash, they can pay for your release. Teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Your teammate got a proper sorting. We're sending them on.
Jesus Christ.
They're gonna push me or not. Where's the nearest buy other than that place?
Yo, what's up, chat?
I got full spawn on me. I got one, but I didn't get this. Yeah.
Hold on, let me look at
Marking by station.
Safe zone located.
Come on, baby.
take the wheel.
Under fire. What happened to the old-fashioned stabbing?
It was right by fire.
Down. Like the other one went in the fire.
Did he run?
No, I down. If someone was someone down, I killed him. Hey, Lara.
Got people at gas station across from you guys. Focus up, let's go.
I'll drive.
Sustaining fire. Don't they know who I am?
What happened?
Got a lucky shot.
I'm pushing to get him. I think we should have been in the circle.
I was gonna say, I don't know where he's got.
The killer always comes back for one more scare.
Alright.
I call shotgun.
Bring me over by street. Tell me to get, come out. Go in here and get some ammo.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Just dropped on you.
Oh, Queen, look at the high top of your ear.
Nice.
You can kind of gatekeep the circle a little bit. That's 40.
Yes, sir. There. Two.
No, that's fine. You just came across. I was going across him.
I see nobody. I saw one in a car, but he's gone, so.
Good night.
One of those guys, like, there was a.
Contact!
Like,
enemy vehicle!
Racist person.
I see you.
Apparently,
this one's mine.
Backside still, make sure no one dropped in. Oh, got a team back here over here.
I'll find a place.
Copy, on my way. I'm vehicle approaching, they're going to the rear.
I'll drive.
Enemy team is tracking your position. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
don't see
No, their vehicle drove away, bro.
Oh, I didn't see
it away. I shot at him, but he Yeah, that was the only one. He just flew in. Over here.
We got people coming through red doors on school.
Cool.
I'm gonna grab a selfie real quick in the UAV.
Friendly UAV overhead!
I'll find a place.
Move her here.
I was say, why is that guy not dying?
I shot the fuck out of him like 80 times.
Got people on train.
I'm going back up top, rooftop. I'm coming back, baby. Hey, baby, I'm back.
Hopefully, I'm gonna get down.
There's my next victim.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There we go.
What circle moves? I'll probably go get a selfie.
I need me too. I need a beanie box too.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
There's my next victim.
Oh, it's coming out for you, Screech.
As soon as he got that hit, I was stalling.
Time to play.
We're gonna have to move.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh. I see we push fast.
I'll find
Killer Girl coming in with the like. What's up, Killer Girl? Hello.
Queen removing, or random removing, I mean.
I'm gonna drop my money, we can get it.
Hey, dude, what's up? What's up, Kay?
Losing ground!
We got a UAV.
Bounty target identified, slot the bastard!
I can live with that.
Recon inbound. My eyes are everywhere.
Entering the AO.
I'll find a place.
Make for target location.
Moving.
Make for target location.
This thing, that one team to the left, we can try to even sniper them, and that is that a little bit.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Down one. I downed one.
Are rolling in.
I do have muni box and pop.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'll find a place.
We want to do 2 and 2, like until where you are.
On that team on green ping anymore. They may have moved after I downed them.
And it looks like they moved down a little further towards the road.
Everyone's gonna be behind that damn mountain.
Nope. We're gonna try run.
Gas is moving!
Gotta go, guys, I'm gonna take
them. I'll find a place.
Turn this. This is not bad. You got people over there, random?
Always one.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
I definitely need that because I don't have go.
The guy's wrapping purple ping, wrapping towards the bounty.
Random, can you lay down cover and I'll cover for you? We just broke glass over here.
What are we doing?
Only 25 remain.
On the seat.
On the roof, random.
Where?
Moving.
I see him.
Disregard glass.
Had a shot.
He moved, ran left to right. Coming back. Oh, I missed.
Sustaining
oh,
fire.
Oh, I broke you.
I got shot all one.
Where?
Over here.
I'll find a place.
The killer always comes back for one more scare.
We're in the safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Stun grenade out.
I killed one.
You got one sniper still at the green.
You're getting a shot from somewhere else.
Red roof behind you. Left side.
On me, coming up. Queen. On me. Coming up backside. Down.
Trails.
There's people on loadout still.
Yeah, okay. Somebody's already on loadout? Oh no.
Guy working deep over here.
I'll find a place.
There was one on the brick wall close to you. They got those in right now.
Hey, he's on the brick wall. Far right.
Yeah, there's one right there on the brick wall close. Brick wall close.
He's behind that mask.
Wait for it. Mark. I need first aid.
I'm selfing.
Reloading. Plate. Where he at?
I don't know. He was laying behind
one
the truck.
We need to head to the safe zone.
Gas is moving. He's gonna be on the left hand side, the front of the truck. He's in the truck.
What?
He ran.
Play it slow. Yeah.
18 meters to our left. He's right here. 14
I'm gonna look
meters.
This way to the right.
Damn it.
He's laying down the grab.
He's laying down plate. He's laying down plate. Behind a tree. Behind a tree. Right there. Right there. Right there. There we go. My bad.
No, no, right.
Should stay close. Slow play it now.
No! My enemy is still active. Hunt
them down. 25
remaining.
Hey, not bad. That was a better game.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
End up with like 5 or 6.
GG's, guys.
Alright, GG's.
It's been a pleasure. Been a pleasure. I'll talk to y'all later.
Alright, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Alright, chat, does it for us. I haven't decided right now, and I'm not streaming tomorrow, so therefore, we'll have to wait for the new map on Wednesday. But, you never know, I might change my mind. Other than that, y'all have a good night. Talk to you.